Maria?
Yes.
What are you busy with?
I'm working my way through the stag list for car. The event starts on Monday. We've sort of done all the stands, which there are 19 of at the moment. We're working in partnership with Resource Design, who's our expo expert partner.
So to those people who don't know what car is, explain to us what is car, because that sounds like a vehicle.
Okay, CAR stands for Creative Asset Review. What they do at Distell once a year, they get the internal team together in a secret location. This year it's at Berchtesgaden, it's like an underground maturation cellar for wine. So it's this venue with a lot of barrels, and they've made space in the barrels for each stand. But anyway, I digress. Creative Asset Review. The entire internal team for Distell get together and they present their marketing plans and their strategy for each brand in these little separate rooms that I spoke about. Yeah.
Okay, and I mean, we've been doing this for quite a few years. How many has there been and how many have we done so far?
We've done most of them. I think we've had six and we've done five of them. Wheelie has as well, with agencies and the client and making sure we've got the right artwork in the right place and making sure we produce everything that's required for the stand. So we're at the end of the funnel, which makes it a little bit chaotic in the office.
I'm actually 40 years old, but today I'm 60 because car is about to break.
I'm tired, don't inform me.
I'm tired just watching these guys do overtime.